This kid don't know how to play. This kid legit garbage.
Oh.
I was talking to Daniel. Daniel was trying to fucking get into my spot. I don't like it when you do that. I'd sit there to hide.
I know.
Then why do you purposely do that, Daniel? This is what I'm seriously fucking talking about, kid.
This frog is just hitting you. Go away.
I don't know.
New feed activated. They have an IQ, so I'm basically fucked.
Ooh, look at that camera.
Hold on. IQ, where's she going? She's going to the hatch not too far from your camera. Camp marker.
Whoa. Glaz is on whatever. I forget that. Yeah, he's like right it by you.
Apparently I got two injuries. For the fucking help, retards.
Ooh, camo.
Yeah, it takes my kills and gave me 2 assists. Awesome. Thanks for the help earlier, you could have helped me. I could have had my kills, but no. Oh, poor baby. I had him down the entire time. Who's their last guy? Who is their last guy? We have no clue. He doesn't show up on the cameras. Which means he's an AFK player. Never mind, he's repelling. I heard the repelling last second. Daniel, do you have a camera outside?
No.
Oh, it's fuse. Right on the hatch.
Oh, I'm dead.
He's going to hatch, 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 hatch.
Bad.
Above camo. Never mind, back hatch, back hatch. Desk room hatch. Desk room. You have entered an enemy controlled area. Leave now. Nigga's looking all over for the fucking camera. Okay, watch it. He's got a breaching charge on there. Stay there, stay there. Lay down, lay down. My god. Daniel is dead. I just realized that. Oh my god, I just realized this fucker's gonna get the ace. Can we please have camo die? I want you to die. I don't want you to get the ace on my stream.
It'll be on both then.
Oh, you're streaming already? He died on stream on one of the ace.
I don't see how he's not dead. He's so weak from before.
Daniel Cantor, part 2. He names the stream part 2. What the fuck, Daniel? Oh, Daniel.
I don't...
2 of the mysterious death.
I don't like to be the same, that's why I try to switch things up.
Daniel's not got... Daniel now has 3 subs.
Awesome.
Mm-hmm. Me? I'm probably still sitting at the same amount. As you. Oh, I'm at 65 now?
Yep.
Wait, so it's...
Oh, that guy.
Yep. And I was at 64, but he was at 64.
Leo Greener.
What?
Leo Greener.
It's Leo Green. Not being rude, Daniel, but you know this.
No, that's what it popped up.
Leo Greener. Yeah, no. Okay, they gotta be garage.
I'm nowhere there.
Did you?
I'm nowhere near there either.
I'm going out the way. Location 5.
No, I'm saying for Snap.
Oh, it's LLEO. It's green.
Oh.
The biohazard container has been located.
No, they're... I got all four bandits.
Watch it, Daniel. Tachanka's on his weapon up. Ash, watch it. Tachanka's on his weapon up there. And they're the only people in there. I can't see anybody else. Hold on, let me come up there. I'll take your breaching charge off. Take your breaching charge off. I'll sledge it. Oh my god. Daniel,
I know, I'm throwing my drone, that's why.
Take your breaching charge off. Take your breaching charge off so I can sledge the door. And get behind something. You ready? On three. One, two, three.
Okay, I may have to get off as Chanchanka. Where is she? I picked her for a reason for this round.
Why? So you can spawn peek that area?
No, oh, that, but I might not.
Come here. Place a mirror window here. Alright. Freak them out.
Place the mirror window back here, too.
I got good.
Why, so you can... Let mirror do his job.
What you said. Hold up, you said right here? No.
Just like I said that, but just go where he wants you. Apparently my spot's not good enough to pick people up.
I asked where.
Yeah, that's why. Huh? Yeah, there's like me. That one. And the one that he's gonna kill you with.
They're not even coming from that way.
You know, there's a nigga who's AFK.
Okay, so where?
Oh, yeah.
This wall.
On the wall. Let me check cameras in garage. Just in case. Okay, good. Wait, they came in. They're up.
I'm on Might as well get in the hat.
Kitchen. They're in kitchen. Bullshit.
They might secure it. Your pause.
Yeah, someone's up here.
Oh, I got a shotgun out. Fuses by door.
Oh my fucking god. Yeah, fuse got me. And it's all up to me. About to kick the fucking kid.
Bye bye, Thunder God. Oh, wait, what was his level?
China. One.
Oh. You see the message that I
sent? Yeah,
oh, okay. Yeah, see what I was saying about the R?
Yeah, it's taking forever.
There, it says. It says some. Okay, added me as a thing. Yeah, my username is weird on this. On my thing. So YouTube, that's gonna annoy me. Yeah, cause I had to go and move a stove. Smoke.
Don't mind if I do first. Oh, goddamn, it was two turns. Not upstairs or in bar.
Stairs and garage.
Again?
Again?
Yeah.
Okay, I know where I'm going then.
Biohazard container located.
Oh.
10 seconds
to insertion.
Someone shoot
a drone, Daniel.
I don't want the other way. I got all three Jaegers and two mutes. I'm throwing another drone.
Your charge. Thank you. Watch out.
I'm going upstairs with a drone. There's just a, oh, no, there's a pulse up here.
Yeah, I know. Can someone come get me, please?
Never mind, pulse is dead.
Thanks for coming to get me.
I'm coming right now. Oh, no, he got you.
Thank you. Jaeger, too. I injured him.
Oh.
Awesome! Seen him.
Container once the thread is selected.
Secure.
Op 4 eliminated.
11 and 2 for you.
Yo. Epic Tummy Joy. I just put my mirror on a license.
Nah, I'm getting this Gator, dude. I had a good fucking plan going and he ruined it.
What?
He's fucking barricading this room. I had a peephole right here for a reason.
Oh. I know. I only got one. There's not enough room on the small one. This is open. I think Ash is on rooftop on the other side. That's where Ash is, maybe.
Awesome. I died from fucking behind. I don't know, the stairs?
Cool, thermite.
They probably picked them up.
Castle's wall,
Why?
Mm.
Oh, I was put in a different game with
oh. Wait. You do that. No, oh, no, you're still. I'm not in the game at all. I got 8 views 2 hours ago. That was quick.
I spawned right next to him, that's why.
Oh. Second floor, which side? That game's actually fun. Just Cause 3. You heard my music for a second.
Who? Me? I may be in the most obvious position, but they still haven't found me. You just gotta hide in those most obvious positions sometimes.
And go.
And who am I?
I know.
Daniel. I'm gonna destroy it if you don't move it. Okay. Oh. Ooh. Awesome move. Oop gang shit. Did I get it? Ooh! I'm cooking a grenade, I don't wanna kill us both!
There's no one in that room. Oh, right here. Castle. He's chasing my drone.
Jaeger on the stairs, never mind.
Oh, I thought I got him. I was shooting through the wall.
Yeah, you got kill cam because your ass stayed in the freaking eject.
I walked in.
Who said that? Look, can't I run with him once? This is the person I use on this map. I know, but this is the person I use on this one. You're main, but yet you have all the other fucking characters. You've been saying that you need to get better with Cav, better with Bell.
Yeah, fuck Cav. She's complicated. She's a complicated bitch.
How the fuck can you say complicated? And I've seen you already go 10-1 with her.
I've never gone 10-1 with her.
That was the point. I wanted you to get pissed. I wanted you to say that you...
5-1 with her. Bitch is trash.
Bitch is trash, but yeah, I can magically happen to pull shit off with her. Wait, I need my armor pack.
Just so they don't, they think that we didn't get armor. Lost 10 points, but gained them right back.
10 seconds to insertion.
Why is this? Oh, I forgot this was the bathroom. Sledge is right here. He ran. Okay.
Where?
I'm marking. This one?
I know, but I'm also trying not to die to someone who decided to fucking shoot at this guy over here. I know, but someone's right to my left.
Got him, Bana. Yeah, they're both looking. Yeah, I wasn't over there. I was watching a window.
Yeah, she was in the window.
That's where I thought Ash was.
Oh, great. Two people watching and I'm doing fucking horrible.
Wait, on your stream?
Yeah, I got someone else watching. I have no clue who it is.
Someone can go Twitch if they want.
His name is Amy.
Oh.
I swear if he's one of those people that freaking say, oh, sub to my channel, I'll sub to yours. One of those people.
You can kick him from, or block.
Oh, I know. I can ban him from my stream, too.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Not bedroom. They're upstairs.
I know. Bandits chasing my fucking passing.
Oh, I got killed by a cap can. Oh, I forgot I had a cap there.
I'll get my points.
Well done. Biohazard container located.
Get my fucking points.
So, did Bandit... Did Bandit place his charges yet?
I don't know and I don't care! I'm gonna do this, ain't no way up here. I'ma sledge this court. Already sledged it.
Got you.
Changing mag.
Shit. You didn't say anything!
I didn't see until you just decided to hop in.
I thought you already shot it!
No, I've got a Jaeger trap. I saw the laser right as I shot the Jaeger trap, and then you were like, really? You hopped in the room.
Let me guess, the fucking thing killed you too.
Yeah.
Because I ran in. Okay. Okay.
So, right now I have a bad placement for my Claymore, because it's,
horrible.
No, it's in the drone home, and then the Rook wants to come out, and no one else helps. I'm all good with that. I'm watching the recruit.
Can't mark it because he's fucking right there. He's hiding where your drone can't see it, Camo.
Oh. Oh, Kim has his drone at the highest point.
No, the highest point is on one of those, you know. Come on, Blackbeard, you seen him!
I know, I was about to say, because he just saw him.
Three, 2, 4. 3, 2, 1. Yep. Mad Dog Tamer. So was waiting for someone to correct me on that.
What?
How I pronounce that nigga's name? Mad Dog Tamer.
How do you do the delay?
What?
The delay. No, because I wanted,
like that.
Oh.
You can't fix it, you can't do anything about it. You can't do real time, because that's how they have it.
I know that, but, like, I'm saying, it was almost 2 minutes of a delay. Top time?
Op 4 drone located the biohazard container. Op 4 is located.
up and running.
Who killed who? I'm just positioning all my cameras. Oh, so I can throw this camera farther back. See if I can reach it.
How did he fucking one tap me? I'm done with that bullshit. Holy fuck. He wasn't even fucking one tap me. Listen downstairs.
I know, I'm going around him.
Prevent further access to the hospital. Stop the hospital.
Well, Steve, you're a biohazard. Listen,
I know.
You should go down.
No, I was watching this door.
Daniel! Jesus fucking Christ, Daniel.
What? Hey, shut up.
Thanks for the fucking help. Behind you. It's a shield! Oh my fucking god. I'm not being rude, Daniel. This is the reason why we don't fucking play with you, kid.
To your fucking left!
I know.
This is... No, you don't, apparently, if you don't fucking listen.
He's right there.
This is the reason why we mainly don't play with you. You have a hard time of listening.
I was waiting until he comes to the door. And then I would have shot him.
He was to your left. He wasn't hot through the window and shoot you from behind. That's why he said to your window, because he was right there behind it, facing the other way.
And the fact when I got shot and even fucking Mark saying Daniel right here and fucking marked it, Daniel was staring out the fucking door. This is a serious problem with you, Daniel. You have a very hard time of hearing what the fuck we're trying to tell you to do. You seem to only care what you do. Oh, look whose camera got shot. Put user in timeout block. Wait, what is put user in timeout? Or you don't know? No. For 300 seconds, what? New delete message.
Beast. It says I put you in timeout for 300 seconds. What does that mean?
And I won't be able to
type in chat or anything else.
Oh my god. I'm just gonna stop messing with them settings. I reported a yo. They're behind a shield right here, and Doc is in this room.
Watch out, whoa, I'm cooking a grenade. I bitches.
Bennett's behind.
Can you go in there? He's reviving him.
Well, I'm already dead, so I can't do nothing.
Well, now he revived him after my fucking nade attacked him. Awesome. They're all around the boat.
Located the biohazard container.
he fucking looked at me. He was going up the stairs. Some fucking bullshit. She wasn't even aiming up the stairs and she went past them. Damn it, this is now.
No, good kills. They're same room.
Good work. The biohazard container has been located. No, they're not. Same room as us?
Yeah, kitchen.
Well, same room when you said same room. I thought they were downstairs.
Oh.
Yeah, be more specific, please.
I thought I said us in the making. Stairs.
He's on stairs?
Someone is. Get whoever's upstairs.
Fucking people are no goddamn help.
Once the threat is neutralized, secure the biohazard container. Op 4, last operator standing.
Thanks for the fucking help, assholes.
Fucking
call outs, asswipe. Seriously.
I was in the fucking window. I wasn't in the room. too.
Here's fucking dick. Fucking help in any game whatsoever.
Right. I got it all on stream too.
Yeah, I got 3 kills that fucking round. I don't know what the fuck his problem is.
You got 5 kills. You were 5-1.
I got 3 kills that round though. I killed Echo, I killed Castle, and then I killed Chicken Curry. And then he rushed up and he was like, oh yeah, I got it. Like, why? Why are you complaining to us for that?
I want my Octane back. Mad at you for no fucking reason. You guys can't help me for jack shit in any fucking thing I play.
You have no right to yell at me.
I have all rights because you guys can't help me. You guys can't fucking do shit. No call outs, no nothing.
I got 3 kills that round. I don't have to help you.
No, but you have no fucking call-outs for no reason. You can't even fucking help. I say, hello, bandits over here trying to kill me. The only person to come run and help is Daniel. You're still sitting at that fucking pussy-ass window.
Yeah.
I said, come help. Fucking bandit is over here trying to fucking kill me. And when I get fucking killed, after telling you guys that, nothing happens. Besides, the one guy who did good on the team was the guy that was probably in a party with someone else.
He did good on the team. He had 2 kills.
2 kills? He had 6!
Yeah, you got second place. I don't know why you're still yelling. You died one round.
I could care less if I got second or not. It's the fact that I asked you guys to come help because I was trying not to fucking die. But no, you guys stay in your own positions the entire fucking game. It's like fucking playing and asking for your help is the same way I get help from you or you get help from me. I actually go and try and do something about it. You just sit there and where'd it go? Weren't rocking
it's on my car.
You weren't rocking green.
I know, because I took it out because you wanted it back. There's something I don't know, it's not mine.
I play the fuck tomorrow and I get pissed off again. It's over. No one's keeping anything.
What do you mean no one's keeping anything?
I'll see you later, Camo.
I have a question.
What happened?
He really don't take people's accounts, does he?
Hold up.